This KLRN News Update is supported by Wayne Thiebaud 100 at the McNay.
As a city-owned utility, CPS Energy gives 13% of its revenue back to the city every year. This year's contribution makes up more than a quarter of the city's general fund, but with CPS preparing to raise rates, City Council could be considering lowering CPS's payment to ease the burden on taxpayers. The idea is being floated, but as of now, is not on an upcoming council agenda. Texans have the governor's promise, even if the weather gets extreme this winter, the lights will stay on. Abbott says the bills he pushed through the Texas legislature to reform ERCOT and require electrical providers to winterize their facilities will do the trick. A dangerous weekend for SAPD. Three police officers were hospitalized in two separate vehicle crashes. Two officers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries Saturday night after a car crash. And on Sunday night, another officer was taken to the hospital as a precaution after his vehicle was hit.